Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism. Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Where's the vault?
Go to hell!
You want a plane, motherfucker?
Die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into the statue!
I can't believe he's still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that. Get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh?
Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Ha! I love this part.
Shandy.
What? Oh my god! You're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Hey, anything for a fan?
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know. By Nightblade on DVD.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying. You go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go. Hold her steady.
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan. Thought I shut that thing down. Still here.
The controls aren't responding.
The gun's fixed. I'll hold off the cops.
You can't kill them all.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
This publicity stunt is over. We have to take you in.
Get us higher.
I'm trying not to get shot here.
fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Saltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Guy can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde! Ouvrez-moi cette porte! Je vais sauter!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great. Who gave God a mic?
It's Easter open!
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Yeah, my good.
Yo, open in the cargo bay doors, find some sheets and jump out the back, it should be clear. Alright, motherfuckers.
The door is over here!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut a disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of your... Oh, that many.
Johnny?
did you come from? Really?
I always
Damn it.
Win.
I'll kill you.
Try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane. What was I thinking? I deserve that.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.